Question is, can this cheap Chinese printer produce a perfect Benchy? Let's find out.
Well, sort of. You be the judge whether or not $150 printer. Well, less than $200 after upgrades. Produces a quality product or not.